Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah, it's been a while since I made a video on my YouTube channel. I've just been, you know, occupied with school and all. Yeah, there's not really much of an excuse for not really updating my YouTube channel at all, but I don't know. I've just been, you know, caught up with school. Like, I'm very bad at multitasking or managing myself, so I've just been, you know, focused on school per se, because yeah, I've had some time to, you know, do art, but every time I, you know, try to make an art, you know, I go online, I watch art tutorials from different artists. I see my favorite artists' works on Instagram and YouTube and ArtStation, and I get totally inspired. But then when I, you know, get to my system to try and make some art, I just get so damn lazy, and you know, I start procrastinating, and then I won't have time again anymore, and I get caught up in with another thing. Do you understand? So that's how it's been. But me knowing that my end goal in this life is being a full-time artist, you know, focusing on my art, I have to create that habit more of making more artworks. Because I remember back then when I discovered I could draw, when I picked up the love for art, you know, I always drew every time. I'm always drawing every single time in class. Back then in high school, when the teachers are teaching, I don't pay attention to whatever they're teaching. I'm just on my notes, you know, making art, you know, doodling and all that kind of stuff. Then after the class, I show my classmates and they'll be like, oh my god, wow, that's so cool and all. So that was who I was. Like, when I sit back and think about my life those days, I really enjoyed doing that. Do you understand? I really enjoyed creating that art. I remember one time I go back from school because I saw, like, my friend's room in the house. His entire walls was filled up with his artwork, and I wanted to do that. So when I go back from school, I dedicated that entire evening to create as many arts as possible, and I remember creating up to like 15 arts that evening before dinner. And yeah, maybe I was not really, like, you know, bothered about how my artwork looked back then because I was quite still young and all, but then I really still enjoyed what I was doing. So like, every time I beat myself up, I'll be like, what happened? What changed? So I want to get that back, you know? So I just said, so like, you know, I'll push myself, but don't push myself to the point where I can't take it anymore. So I'll try to, you know, create an artwork, give a gap of break, then create another. You understand? So I've been trying to, like, create a habit. And apart from that, my drawing tablet had some issues. So I couldn't really get another one until recently. So yeah. And like I said previously, I've been, like, you know, seeing my favorite artists do their works. For example, Hichem Hapchi, which my line art is actually based out of. He has been really inspiring. His artworks have been really inspiring. And same as Rhino Tuna, like, I really love his whole concept of turning things into characters, like, you know, like fruits, vegetables, food, objects, you know, insects, animals, turning different things into characters. And that's what just inspired me to, you know, turn a corn into a character, and which is what I'm doing right now. So yeah, this artwork, I've made this artwork a while back. I recorded it as well, but I don't know, I've not really had time to, you know, edit the video and all that. You see, this is the procrastination I'm talking about. things that, like, I have artworks. I created artworks before my tablet had some issues, because the tablet had some issues recently, and I was able to, you know, find out what the problem was and get it solved. But I have artworks, but I forget to post on Instagram or on YouTube, or get my point. So yeah, that's how it has been in the long run. But I'm really glad I, you know, left my comfort zone and started doing what I loved again. So yeah, enjoy. Thank you.